Some seats are so close, pollsters daren't make any predictions. High numbers of postal votes may mean the final results will not be known for days. The time it took to count the votes in 2020 contributed to the rise in baseless conspiracy theories.